Hey people, what is up? Well guys, I need some help. See, earlier I bought this Streamlight TLR-1. Works fine. Everything is nice. It has a good beam on it. Throws out good. But I bought it for my Glock, and I got it home and it didn't fit the Glock. I put the Glock spacer in there, the GL. And I was wondering if maybe you could tell me why. Maybe give me a little help on why it won't fit my Glock. So let's see here. You see, I try to slide it on. And you know what? Let me safety check this gun because push the mag release. Oh yeah, I did load it. Let's empty the chamber. There we go. Get that bullet out of the way. Lock the slide back. All right, so we're clear. But yeah, I tried to mount it on here and it just won't fit, not even with the GL spacer. I think it's a spacer problem. I mean, you see it has the little cutout here where it would normally ride with the GL spacer. It just won't. I could probably rig it up somehow, but I don't know. It just don't fit right. I'm kind of disappointed. I'm probably gonna end up selling this TLR-1, so if you want to make me an offer on it, or maybe you want to trade something, or you know, whatever, I'll cut you a deal on it. Obviously I'm serious about that. I'm not serious about the Glock. If you want to make a deal on a TLR-1, let me know. A lot of people were asking me about this little thing. I showed it in my video, or several videos, a long time ago on my channel. So it's been out there, but I posted a picture, or in a video rather, on it on Instagram, and it blew up. 1,200, 1,300 likes, went crazy. Everybody's wondering where to get them, what it is, does it shoot? Well, I figured I'd make a video on it real quick and show you. It functions in every way. You got the little takedown levers, you got the mag release, put the mag in there. See, little mag release right there, you push it in. Take your mag out, little rounds of ammunition, obviously. This little guy right here, see there? Little primer. Very detailed trigger works. You know what, let's safety check it again. Slide release, slide catch, catches up in there. Let's check it. Okay, you can't really see on the camera, but I can see it's empty. But yeah, the trigger, if you can get your finger in there, it works. Accurate, very accurate, very detailed little model. I love it. So real quick, I'm not gonna make the video too long. It is right here. There's the package. Dragon 1/3 scale firearm series G17. Now, I don't know if you can find these anymore. I got this one 6-7 years ago. And I got it on eBay. It's a Dragon toy. Dragon toys, Dragon models, 1/3 scale firearms. They had all different kinds. I wish I would have got them. They had the one with the light attachment, the little OD green frames. They had the G18. They had the little Glock like this with the little Glock foam case and everything. They had all different kind of variations. I wish I would have picked them up, but I didn't, unfortunately. But it's a sweet, sweet little gun. So there's some information on it. Thought I'd show y'all. Too bad the Streamlight don't fit. Oh, and check this out. Just, you know, for the sake of randomness, as I usually do, I'm recording this on my iPhone, and I'm going to hold my iPhone. I rigged up a little mount. See? Suction cup. One of the magnetic, it's like a Sosh magnetic thing, and on the back of my phone case, I have a magnetic or a metal plate, and all I got to do is just stick it to it. Like that, it just magnetizes and hands free. Pretty neat little thing there. I rigged up so I can record on my iPhone. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get out of here now. More videos to come, lots of videos. Got some old videos coming up. They're still relevant, but they're older. You know, some knife stuff that knife's been out for a few years. Stuff I haven't got to. So I'm gonna get to it and I'm gonna put them up anyway. You know what? I'll talk to y'all later. Life's short. Stay sharp.